guys, it's your girl Miss Masterpiece. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you guys read in the title below, I'm doing who's most likely to challenge with my homegirl.
What's up guys, it's your girl Ludine.
Okay guys, so for those that don't know how the game goes or the challenge goes, we asked our followers to ask us questions on who's most likely to do something in a specific situation or whatever. And then we just answer and say who's most likely to do it. We make little posters or whatever. This is for me, if I feel like I'm going to do it, if she's going to do it, and if we feel we both are going to do it. Okay, cool! Before we get into the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications to get notified whenever I post a new video. Okay guys, the first question is, who's most likely to laugh at serious matters? Well, here's okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, the next question is, who's most likely to eat 5 times a day? 1, 2, 3.
Okay, who's most likely to get blacked first? Basically, to get drunk first.
So. 1, 2, 3.
Bruh.
Okay. Who's most likely to mess up their parents' car? I didn't think that through. Also, it's too obvious. Low key. Yeah, do you agree? But I think it's made the level one gay, you see? Okay, yeah.
Who is most likely to beat a girl for starting petty drama?
1, 2, 3. You might only get it in your sleigh. For anyone who wants, like, I'm accepting CVs for new friends.
Ah.
Likely to date older men. One. Okay, Peter done for you the unword. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, give
that. Okay, next. Who's most likely to cry first in an argument if you were ever to argue?
1, 2, 3.
Two thousand years later.
The next question is, who's most likely to go to jail?
Stupid.
Who's most likely to get married first?
Well, duh.
1, 2, 3. You know the vibes. You know the vibes. Who come here?
I'm not saying anything to you, honey.
Fun gay. Who's most most likely to abort a baby?
What's that?
One, two, three. These are the keys. Let's do the keys with me.
Gladly. Lloyd. You know.
I'm gonna abort you.
Bruh.
Okay. This is your turn.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Come on, it's my time.
Bruh.
Who is most likely to get drunk and kiss someone they don't know?
Who's most likely to eat sand? 1, 2, 3. It's camera.
Okay. There's no way.
Jesus, come on, come on, come on, The next question is, who's most likely to get cheated on? 1, 2, 3. They will hurt you.
They will hurt you.
Bruh, these guys, this window James.
Maya, what can we say?
Who is most likely to be friendly to a stranger? Okay, 1, 2. Dit is hier vir ons. Onthou dit sleg maniere. Moenie eens dit opsit. Is waar, is ek. This girl, she will look at you as if you are trash.
Who's most likely to go back to an ex-boyfriend?
I 1, 2, 3. The next question is, who's most likely to date two guys at one time?
Hi, bo.
Look, did I can make you a kiss? Okay, yeah. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, better. Okay, we said to say that. Yeah? We will also hurt you back.
Yeah?
What do you think you are?
It's my good theory, so.
Okay. Who's most likely to sneak out of the house? Okay, better recht is. 1, 2, 3. Kijk aan dit. Oh ja, ik moet eerst, kom even eerst even. Ik wil gezegd, jij. Maar ik denk, die zijn mijn heel fijn. Ze is pittig. Ik is pittig. Thinking aloud, what are we?
Who is most likely to be awkward around in-laws?
1, 2, 3. Yeah. ek is meer bedtig. Hierdie is as jy sê, ja, antie. Ja, sê jy wat is dit? Nee, antie is al right. Okay, the next question is, who's most likely to be very sensitive? One, two, three.
Aww.
Ja, nee, is lieber. Okay. The next question is, who is most likely to be rich? One, two, three. Number. Okay.
Last question.
Okay, then the last. Bruh. The last question of the day. Likely to die
of something stupid.
Okay. One, two.
Oh my
you
god!
You can kiss me now. But this is not even married. So you say it's a dog, do it with a dog with
it? Yeah!
Bruh.
She's on Twitter.
It's near to the city. First to now. Let's go. So guys, we've come to the end of this video. Please like, comment and subscribe. Turn your post notifications to get notified whenever I post a new video. And as well as follow my homegirl on Instagram at
@_lindin_p.
Yeah. Okay, girl. Okay. And today's shout out goes to Life with the Afrikaners.
Yes.
That's the name. Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks for supporting my homegirl.
Okay. Give me a little check and complete. Okay, yeah. Thank you for the support. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for your comments. I really appreciate everything. And can you give me a signature on follow my signature? Can you invest in my videos?
Yes.
Okay. See you guys in the next video.
I'm not gonna feel the same. I'm gonna love